Ford Mustang stands as an icon of American automotive culture, revered for its storied history and enduring legacy. Since its inception in 1964, the Mustang has embodied the spirit of freedom and exhilaration. From its role in defining the pony car segment to its legendary status among tuners and racers, the Mustang has continually evolved, staying relevant to modern markets yet true to its heritage. With Ford's commitment to affordable performance, the Mustang ensures that driving thrills are accessible to all who seek them.
What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. It has been like a week since I've posted because I've been sick. It sucks. I'm almost better, though. Voice is just a little weird, whatever. But we're here in the new Ford featured tour. And I guess we only have two options here. Not really. We got to drive the 2024 Mustang GT. Purchase. And we'll just get it in blue because we're going to throw a livery on it anyways. Our first race is going to be at the new Sunset Peninsula Raceway. Very excited for this one. I've only driven this track once already, just as a little test. But we got 5 laps, so I will see you guys for the race. Here we go. We are back at a new track with a new car. It's been about a week since I've been on Forza Motorsport, so let's do this thing. Starting 12th this time. Starting in second gear. And here come the brake lights, and lots of them. Okay, kind of a mess. Ugh, come on, bro, go! What did I expect? It's a race full of Mustangs, right? Okay, the AI is... they don't know this track, I don't think, at all. Must be new to them, too. Jesus, this car handles like... got a warning there, okay. This is not the best handling car. Understeer. Oversteer. We're in fifth. Suppose we'll calm down for a minute here. Track looks great. Car sounds better from the outside, but I can't use a wheel and drive in this chase cam. I will absolutely fail. Braked way too much. Way too much. Look at these guys. I'm a noob. There's a wall. My apologies for this terrible racing. I will get used to it. Do I like this view? It's okay. I guess I like it better. I can see out the window a little easier. this is just not it for me, at least. Car sounds very quiet from the inside. Maybe that's just me, but sounds like I'm driving a V6 here. Please turn. Come on.
Three more.
Three to go. They're dive bombing me. Jesus. Gotta remember, this isn't a GT3 car. It's not the racing version of this Mustang. It's a stock Mustang. It's got a couple of things done to it, but Jesus, dude. I like this track a lot. Brings back a lot of good old memories from old Forza games. I just wish I had a better car. I just feel like I'm going so slow. Anyways, two to go this time by. Wall. Whoops. It just breaks loose any little chance it gets. Why people wreck Mustangs, dude. But anyways, yeah, I have been a little under the weather for like the past week. Right when the update came out, I decided to get sick. And my voice sounded so crappy, it was not even worth trying to make any videos. So we took like a week off, unfortunately, but I'm at the point now I can talk without coughing every minute or so. Time to get back on the grind. One more to go. come on. I guess I'm getting used to it, but it's still not fun. Next race will be better. We did gain 6 spots at least, so there's that. Can't forget that. So we will start in 9th for the next race. Can we pick up one more here? We will. 5th place. Cool. Okay, so race number 2 is at Sebring. 3 laps around the full circuit. Another night race, so we'll see how that goes. Starting 9th this time, let's do it. I tried to load a livery onto this car for the 2nd time, and again, it did not work. Kind of annoying. Oh, brake lights. Why the brake lights? Get off of me. I don't know how I feel about that cluster. It's different. Keep it in 2nd. Okay, we're off. We are in 5th again, so there's that. Let's see if we have it in us to make up any more spots here. This car is such a boat, dude. It sounds okay out here. But the way it handles, dude. Nice and easy. Come on, get on the track. This is ridiculous. Get that 5th place back at least. I am on the brakes as hard as I can. I drive better in every other Forza game than this one. How people do it? Are people buying these things? I'm sorry, I don't mean to keep complaining, but... I will give credit where credit is due. It's just not due here. That's all.
Last lap.
Oh, this car, dude. Do I really have to go around those at 45 miles an hour? Now I'm getting bullied by AI. This is great. Right off the track. Thanks for giving me that spot back, guy. We did not advance at least three positions this race, which means we're going to start ninth again for the next race. This thing is just a boat. This belongs on water. I can't even talk. It's over. Brutal. Alright, race number three at Maple Valley, and we got to make some changes this time. We can go up to A-class, so we're in A-class now. Race tires, soft tire compound, and some other stuff, so let's see if it handles better. No, it's set up to be like a GT3. So we'll see how it handles now. A lot. A lot better right off the line. Camaro's kind of holding me up here. Sneak through, thank you. Came in maybe a little too hot. car definitely handles better, but it's still a handful, dude. Tires help a lot. Tires, suspension, aero. Everything this car needed. Downshift just for safety. We're in fifth again. Fifth is like our highest position we've gotten into this entire series thus far. Getting a little closer. That was quick.
Three to go.
Jesus. A lot of time lost. Go. Very unlikely. I still could get like two positions, maybe. That was a really good run. A clean pass into fourth. Two to go. Gaining brakes are really good in this thing now. Probably brake a little bit later there next lap. Again, brakes are really good. I had some time to drive this thing, I could get pretty well adjusted to it. I'm off the gas. I was off the gas. Oh yeah, another great run.
Last lap. Let's go.
Just gonna try and cut back. We're clear. Sick. Third place. Finally, we got a good race going. Maple Valley, the classic. But no, really, it's just this setup. Shout out to who made this setup. I gotta go back and look at who made this tune, because definitely changes this car for the better. Got no shot at second, I'm pretty sure. More bomb down the hill. Another great run, and we'll take home third. I'm happy with that. The fourth and final race of this series, and it's at Watkins Glen. Starting sixth, pretty excited for this one. I think we might be able to get a win here. Maybe. Go straight to the inside. Almost got into the wall there. Clear. Up to fourth. Oh. Thank you. Try to keep it smooth. Way off, way off. Jesus. That glare, though. A wall. Ah! Go! Just gotta take it easy, man. Podium finish is still pretty good. We're off. Let's go. Down to third. Not my best driving. Definitely not. What can you do?
One more lap.
Sliding. Messed that one up big time. Alright, well, that is the end of this first series. I don't even remember what it's called, Last of the Pony Cars or something like that. Third place. There you have it, guys. We checked out the new featured tour of this month. Last of the Pony Cars, Mustang. Not my favorite. We finished fourth in the series. We'll see what the rest of the tours bring us. So this one's okay. Definitely this tune made a difference in how the car handled. So happy about that. Stay tuned for more. Thank you for watching today's video. If you liked it, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Again, apologies. I'm a little bit off. I'm kind of sick, but we'll get back into it. So thank you for watching. See you in the next one. Peace.